Oh, God. I missed you so much. It's so good to see you again. I missed you so much. You can't believe how much. Ah, I mean those holidays. Oh my God. These year holidays were really fucked up. I know. We get to see our families at least, right? That's good. Well, it was hard, you know. 3 days without you. I know we phoned. I know that. But it's not the same. I can't touch you, and I can't hug you, and I can't kiss you, and all that good stuff. Oh. How were your holidays with the family? Did you enjoy it? Sometimes. So, you want to tell me about it? Oh, so your grandparents couldn't come after all. I'm sorry, that sucks. But this pandemic is just... Yeah, I know. So, how was the food? Was it good? You had that. I really like that food. Also, I know. I know you say that every year that your family doesn't give gifts anymore, but every year you get some gifts. So. Did you? Yeah? What you got? Tell me. The classic, huh? Yeah, I see. You should put it to good use then. I'm glad you enjoyed your time with the family. It's important sometimes, you know. And I hope next year we can celebrate together with our our families again. I really miss that. It was so nice last year. Makes you really feel home and loved. I guess we both have to make up for it. Yeah, I'm sorry. My holidays, yeah, they were fine. You know, my family can be a bit complicated, but we also wiped those 3 days. And I'm here back to you, so that's a good thing. It was alright. But I missed you so much. It's really scary how much I missed you. You know, in moments like these, when you don't have something around that's always around you, you start to treasure it even more. So, thanks, darling, for always being there for me and by my side. Always. Even if there are rough times, we still hold together. And I really appreciate that. Feel home with you, comfortable, warm, safe. These days really made me realize that I need these things. I need them from you. And I'm so happy that you're by my side. You're the best. Holidays are nice and stuff, but I don't know if I can take another 3 days anytime soon. Maybe I'm a bit clingy. Maybe. Not that you would like that. I miss that pretty face of yours. Your nose. Your cheekbone. Your soft lips. I hate missing those. I do. so warm and cozy. I love it. You're just the best pillow around. Yes, you are. My breathing, warming pillow. Just for me. Hey, baby. I love you. Thanks, that's good to hear. Let's stay like this for a bit. It's so nice. I never want this to end.